The Corpus have snuck into the void and secured crucial Orican archives detailing the hidden locations of much-needed Arcwing parts. Your mission is twofold. Cut off their access to the void and find the data. Get to the portal. We need to shut the Corpus out of the void before we search for the Orican archive. Using a void key and a portable torsion beam device to force open the portal. Destroy the key and the device. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. Direction. Start up the portal generator to reverse the polarity. Beam device, but they've taken the void key. Find it. organic food. Time to go to work. Quick, pick up the key. You got the key. Now get back to the portal. The enemy will not be returning anytime soon. That's it. The portal has collapsed. I've located the cache containing the Orican Archive. Get there now. Found the Orican Archive. You are one step closer to unleashing the Arcwing.
The Lotus has passed along possible coordinates for you to search for the remaining Arcwing parts. Check your navigation console for more information.
The Archive has led us to this location. Defend the extractors until you find an Arcwing part blueprint. is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire. Located. Proceed to the dig site. You found an Arkwing Park blueprint. Head to extraction when you are ready. Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact. We need another power cell for the excavator.